Welcome to Mastering Apache Spark course. In this course, we will be covering Spark for data engineering and machine learning and how Spark can help scale data workload. If you see the below diagram, your data collection, data cleaning, data analysis, this is how a typical data lifecycle looks like. Then you have data and feature engineering. And once the data and feature engineering is done, basically you store your data and expose it for consuming application. The consuming application can be machine learning or it can be your visualization and dashboards. So Apache Spark is a unified framework that plays a key role in all of this boxes that I have mentioned below. So what we are going to do is we are going to see how Apache Spark, in this course, we are going to see how Apache Spark is applicable in each of these boxes. We will go pretty detailed, hands-on, and we will work with some of the best data sets available over there. It can be your ATDs, your lending club data set, Airbnb data set, and even IBM telecom churn data set. We will be going into detail of it. We'll going completely hands-on. I will also show you how to get an environment ready so that you can work hands-on, mostly on Databricks Community Edition as well as Colab. In addition to this, we will also look at MLFlow, which is used for model tracking and model deployment. So we will see basically how MLFlow can be integrated with Apache Spark. And finally, the model can be saved and deployed as well as you can do inference with the model. That's not all. I also have a couple of videos for data collection where I will cover data architecture like data lakes and data warehouses and what are some of the best practices of collecting data and centralizing data. So that's it. Let's get started with the course. Thank you.